Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Nice and quiet on this Thursday, but as we advance into Friday, so does the next storm. Advances in towards parts, but not all of New Hampshire. So it brings some wet weather to the southern part of the state while it does remain dry north, and then it all clears out for a great start to the upcoming weekend. Right now, we're into the 30s and 40s in many spots as we go through the mid-evening. By daybreak, low to mid-20s north, 30 south as the clouds thicken up. Now, they could be a sprinkle or a flurry well after midnight, but on average, it's dry through early Friday morning. Best shot of rain on Friday will be from, say, mid or late morning, say 9, 10 o'clock start through about the early part of Friday evening in mostly Southern Lakes region, point south. All of that clears out for sunny skies to take over for Saturday. And after a chilly start, look at the nice rebound in our temperature. During the course of the afternoon, it's lower 50s north to the upper 50s, lower 60s south, a little bit cooler with the sea breeze, then thickening clouds for your Sunday with some rain most likely in the afternoon.